As a country that values fairness, wealthier individuals have traditionally borne a greater share of this burden than the middle class or those less fortunate. Everybody pays, but the wealthier have borne a little more. This is not because we begrudge those who've done well. We rightly celebrate their success. Instead, it's a basic reflection of our belief that those who benefited most from our way of life can afford to give back a little bit more.